ya. Reppin' the 509. Nothing about me regular. You're only a word away. I'm feeling this every day. La vie c'est pour nous fêter. La vie est trop belle pour nous pas fêter. Bimbi, what time? Taking chances, oh, yeah. Time to avance, yeah. Oh no, but don't say. Mes amis, mes amis, can't control my body. If you think you can go with me, baby, turn up this heat. Yeah, bye.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary position, as always, by Lee Dixon. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's the Lions up against the Dons.
Thank you, Derek. Just flicking through my notes at this one. Everything pointing to a really lively matchup this is. Fingers crossed, eh?
Fofana. Dest, Fati. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Both substitutes have been getting ready. Will come on at the same time. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. And he takes it away. It's opening up for them. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Well, he can be a magnetic player to watch. I'm talking about real chance. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And that'll be offside. Cash. A really sumptuous ball. He just needs to stay level-headed there. He can't hold on to it. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Defensive resilience to shut them down. In with a chance. He must finish. And a goal! A very bright start to this one. 1-0 then.
siento. Hay cosas que me salen sin permiso. A las 11 de la noche, mi cuerpo pide alma y busco en tu espíritu mi mismo. No es mi culpa, yeah. No es mi culpa.
I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It's the Dons versus Real.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, he was so sharp, the goalkeeper there, wasn't he? What a wonderful save.
I don't think in the grand scheme of things he's going to be terribly proud of that headed attempt.
Well, heading practice in training next week, that was pretty average, to be fair.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Leon Bailey starts with Filip Kostic on the flanks. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Oh, what an opportunity! Is it going to be? And there it is! The opening goal, the ideal way to start!
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely, quick counter-attack that sets up the chance, and it all leads to a 2v1 on the keeper, which he really doesn't have any chance with. It's a great team goal.
So the action continues, and the onus is on the Dons to erase the damage done by that concession. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw-in here. Really good high press. A very effective challenge put in. This is looking threatening. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. Not to be this time. And they could face difficulties here. Weghorst. And able to get a body in the way. Jadon Sancho. Oh, he's through here. It has to be, surely. Keeper did his job. Dispossessed. It's a good-looking ball in behind. He's in behind the defence here. And a goal! They've added to the lead. Much-needed security. It's going their way. 2-0. Determined defending. And room now out on the wing. They've regained possession. Oh, surely. Mateus Cunha. Jadon Sancho. And Real doing well to win it back.
The visitors have totally controlled possession.
He must finish! Keeper getting the touch. And still looking for space. And space to cross it. However, nothing comes of it.